Hi guys, this is Subramani. You're watching me again in my YouTube channel, Witty Gesture. Each and every day, I'm coming with interesting updates and stuffs that are highly required for an IT professional. But I see many people who strive hard as a fresher with arts or diploma qualification, and there are many people who strive hard, especially with 10th and 12th qualification. Hence, I want to help that people with their relevant job opportunities. So please, if you find any opportunities for such people with arts or diploma background or with 10th or 12th qualification, like whenever you walk in a road, or of course, sorry, you can't walk in a road in this COVID time. When you surf an Insta, or if you get any information in Telegram or any other genuine work from home opportunities, please take a screenshot and send an email with that attachment in the below mentioned email ID in the description, so such that along with IT candidates, we can also add some value to the career of such people with 10th, 12th graduation. And apart from this COVID playlist, I'm frequently mentioning that I'm making various videos in Python to become a data analytics engineer in order to support freshers to crack the aptitude interviews. I have a basic Max playlist to brush up your skills in Max, and a separate playlist that comprises of past 5 years aptitude solved questions. So watch all those videos and get benefited. So let's go for the today's update. I think the last update for the week, the third week of the May, and my HR links that I provide in the YouTube channel are evergreen. You can send resume at any time. So within 45 to 60 days, if there is a vacancy, the HR will contact you. Of course, as of now, there are vacancies, but if you are watching this video after a few months, even at that time, you can make benefit of it. So let's enter into the job updates. The job update for today is like for manual test and .NET developer with minimum 2 years of experience, especially in C#, Linux and Angular. You can drop your resume to Sudarshan at edifytech.com. The next job role is for DevOps engineer, or the one who have some 3 years of experience in Python, or for technical support person who have some hands-on experience in handling SQL queries and any one cloud knowledge. So either from DevOps background, or with a programming background, or with an adequate intermediate skill in programming, database and tech support can opt for this role. Please go and watch all the other videos in my playlist, such that you will get more HR details. And secondly, in the first two videos, I have explained how you should drop an email to these HRs with what are the key skills, key words that are mentioned in the subject line, and how to summarize your experience in the email. So please go and watch my first two videos, such that you will get benefited. And you can drop your resume to jyotsna.tiwari@in.ey.com. The next job role is SQL and partial with 2 years of experience. So saying about SQL, please revise all the theoretical concepts in SQL, then frame some 2 to 3 tables based on the project that we have worked, and try to write various queries in joining them and what are all the insights you can bring away from them. So that are more important in analyzing the SQL. And regarding the SQL interviews, there will be more repeated questions like in whatever interviews you go. So easily you can crack interviews in SQL. However, I will be making a separate video for SQL interview preparations, and I will add that in the below description. If you are watching this video after 2 to 3 months, definitely will find that video. And along, if you have a PowerShell with 2 years of experience, you can also opt for this role. You can send your resume to people@scatterpie.io. And the next profile is for Flutter developer, Node.js developer and DevOps engineer with a minimum 2 years of experience. You can drop your resume to dipanshi@ivy.poach.com. And the next job role is for freshers. We are looking for the candidates who are from arts or engineering or diploma background, especially on web development side, and specially emphasized on PHP and MySQL for the backend. Experience is around 2 to 3 years, and you can drop your resume to www.opt
origininteractive.in. You can go to that website. Under the career site, you can post your resume. And the last opening is for freshers. And they not mentioned the organization name. From the HR detail, we can see that is for Asian Technologies. You are looking for a profile of a software trainee. Any programming background, say Python or Java, you are most welcome, along with one database knowledge, say like MySQL. You should have some hands-on experience in OOPS concept and model virtual control and .NET. And the work location is at Bangalore. Currently, it is work from scenario. You can drop your resume to satyaraj@hazon.com. And another opening for freshers also I do have. They are looking for the person who have quite good understanding in Python, MySQL or IoT and AWS. So these are all the technologies. As a fresher, you should have some intermediate level of experience of understanding, rather saying experience, intermediate level of understanding, especially in Python, consider on Hoops concept, MySQL, go with all the important concepts like joins, aggregate functions, group by concepts, wildcards. As a fresher, or else if you have understanding in IoT or AWS, again you can opt for this particular role. You can drop your resume at jobs@geekminds.com. So that's all for the third week job updates for me. Go and watch all the other videos so that you'll get more HR details and more job informations. And please do subscribe my channel and share among your friends, or keep it as your WhatsApp status such that many other unemployed will get benefited from us. Thank you for watching my video.